Good morning, Eagles. This is Sarah Locke
and Stephanie Shaw
signing on for your SCP-TV news. Today is Friday, March 4th, 2016. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Southland Creed. The Southland family thinks the strong should take care of the weak. The students of today are the leaders of tomorrow. We are a family-oriented school. Anything worth doing is worth doing right. Our responsibilities never end. Our education does not end in the classroom. The only way to lose is to quit trying. Learning is the key to ultimate success. We are all here to make a difference. The journey, not the arrival, is what matters most. Success is not measured by wealth, but by happiness. And we act. We give 100% every day. We act in a way that leaves a lasting impression. We act in a way that earns the trust of others. We are ready and willing to work hard. We each need to perform to the best of our abilities. We always leave a place better than we found it. We are role models for other students. When we all pull together, we can move mountains. We give back to our community. We are Southland College Prep. You may be seated.
Good morning, Southland. This is Stephanie Shaw with a few words of wisdom. Orrin Lyons is a Native American elder and a wise man. He understands how the choices we make now ripple into the future. Listen to what he has to say to us today. In our way of life, every decision we make, we always keep in mind the seventh generation to come. Can you imagine that? What if every time we made a decision, we thought about how that decision would affect our children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren? We probably think more about how the education we are getting today affects the children tomorrow. We think about how the pollution we create today will affect our grandchildren and great-grandchildren. And we probably want to do everything we can to help make the world safe and prosperous for future generations. So today, ask yourself this: how are the choices I am making today affecting my world tomorrow?
In other news, today's word of the day is orient, which means to align or position something relative to a known point or landmark. For example, the program is intended to orient students toward a career in medicine.
Please stay tuned as Southland Junior Etana McClurklin delivers her NHS speech based on the line in the Southland Creed that reads, "Learning is the key to ultimate success."
Good morning, Southland. This is Etana McClurklin. One of the most powerful lines in the Southland Creed is that learning is the key to ultimate success. Many children and young adults tend to take education for granted due to lack of knowledge on how far it can take you. An estimated 70 million children go without education worldwide, so it is important that one does his best with the education he has. Cedric Argueta, a 17-year-old Lincoln High School student, is the perfect example of how far you can go with a good education. On January 27, 2016, Cedric was informed that he received a perfect score on his AP Calculus exam. This means that Cedric was one out of 12 of the 300,000 plus students that took the test to score every single point. Cedric's parents, Lillian and Marcos Argueta, both immigrated to America as teenagers. Marcos works as a maintenance man and never reached an education past middle school, and Lillian works as a vocational nurse at two nursing homes. They never expected that their son would achieve something this great and didn't understand the magnitude of his achievement due to their lack of education. Cedric comes from Lincoln Heights, California, a neighborhood known for low incomes and a large population of Latino and Asian people. Cedric's calculus teacher, Anthony Yam, believes in treating education like it is a sport or a game. Cedric and his peers have often spent 3+ hours after school or on the weekends just to practice solving problems as a team. As a result of this, all 21 of Yam's students have passed their AP calculus exams, 17 of them passing with the highest score of 5 points. During the previous year, Cedric also scored a perfect score on his AP math and science exams. He hopes to attend the California Institute of Technology to study engineering after he graduates high school. Cedric is a true example of the line, learning is the key to ultimate success, because he takes an unfortunate situation and turns it into something positive using his education. Due to his determination and hard work during school, there is no telling where Cedric will be able to go in life, and there are no limitations to what he will be able to do. Without his education, Cedric wouldn't have made it to where he is today. He had to use what he learned over the years in order to succeed, and that is why learning is the key to ultimate success.
Southland, please join me in wishing Kyla Kyles a very happy birthday. Happy birthday, Kyla!
With something to think about, this is Stephanie Shaw
and Sarah Locke.
Make it a great day.
Or not, the choice is yours.
Did you know that Jackie Robinson joined the Kansas City Monarchs of the Negro American Baseball League in 1945? In 1947, Jackie Robinson became the first African American baseball player to play on a major league team. He led National League in stolen base that season.
There are no birthdays today, but over the weekend, Autumn Price and Alyssa Jackson will be celebrating theirs. Happy early birthday, guys.
With something to think about, this is Armani Cameron.
And Bianca Turner.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is yours. Goodness gracious.
Hey, do you think you can help me with something?
What is it?
So, I've been having a little trouble with math, and I was wondering if you could...
I could what?
Do this math homework for me?
No.
I mean, come on. I help you with everything.
So, this is the easiest stuff on earth. You can do it.
Please.
Okay, but the only class we have together is fourth period.
Okay, cool.
And I want to make the rest of my life fourth period.
Where did you...
Oh my God, girl, he went to student council.
So cute.
Where did they? Yeah, I gotta go. How did you get my hand?
I don't think I can.
Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's love. Let's get it on.
Introducing the new Valentine's Day collection from Student Council. Now you can suffocate her in your never-ending desire to be with her. Give her a box of chocolate, a teddy bear, or special packages like the Bay Special or the Prom Special for seniors, just to show how much you care. One more reason why Student Council is the best jeweler in District 162.
Every kiss begins with self-love. So buy your gifts today, candies $2, the bears are $6, the base special is $20, and the prom special is $25. Student Council will be selling your lunch period, so get your money by February 11th. See Student Council for details.
Hey, do you think you can help me with something?
What is it?
So, I've been having a little trouble with math, and I was wondering if you could...
I could what?
Do this math homework for me?
No.
I mean, come on. I help you with everything.
So, this is the easiest stuff on earth. You can do it.
Please.
Okay, but the only class we have together is fourth period.
Okay, cool.
And I want to make the rest of my life fourth period.
I've been really trying. Where did you...
Oh my God, girl, he went to student council.
So cute.
Where did they... Yeah, I gotta go. How did you... get my hand.
I don't think I can.
Let's get it on. Let's get it on. Let's love, baby. Let's get it on. Sugar.
Introducing the new Valentine's Day collection from Student Council. Now you can suffocate her in your never-ending desire to be with her. Give her a box of chocolate, a teddy bear, or special packages like the Bay Special or the Prom Special for seniors, just to show how much you care. One more reason why Student Council is the best jeweler in District 162.
Every kiss begins with self-love. So buy your gifts today, candies $2, the bears are $6, the base special is $20, and the prom special is $25. Student Council will be selling your lunch period, so get your money by February 11th. See Student Council for details.
Hey, do you think you can help me with something?
What is it?
So, I've been having a little trouble with math, and I was wondering if you could...
I could what?
Do this math homework for me?
No.
I mean, come on. I help you with everything.
So, this is the easiest stuff on earth. You can do it.
Please.
Okay, but the only class we have together is fourth period.
Okay, cool.
And I want to make the rest of my life fourth period.
I've been really trying. Where did you...
Oh my God, girl, he went to student council.
So cute.
Where did they... Yeah, I gotta go. How did you get my hand?
I don't think I can.
Introducing the new Valentine's Day collection from Student Council. Now you can suffocate her in your never-ending desire to be with her. Give her a box of chocolate, a teddy bear, or special packages like the Bay Special or the Prom Special for seniors, just to show how much you care. One more reason why Student Council is the best jeweler in District 162.
Every kiss begins with self-love. So buy your gifts today. Candies $2, the bears are $6, the Bay Special is $20, and the Prom Special is $25. Student Council will be selling your lunch period, so get your money by February 11th. See Student Council for details.
Malcolm X shot to death. In 1952, the former Malcolm Little was released from prison after serving 6 years on a robbery charge. While incarcerated, he joined the Black Muslims, gave up drinking and drugs, and replaced his surname with an X to signify his rejection of his slave name. As the outspoken public voice of Black Muslim faith, Malcolm challenged the mainstream civil rights movement and the nonviolent pursuit of integration championed by Martin Luther King Jr. Instead, he urged followers to defend themselves against white aggression by any means necessary. Mounting tensions between Malcolm and the Nation of Islam's founder, Elijah Muhammad, led Malcolm to form his own mosque in 1964. He later renounced NOI's philosophy of separatism and advocated a more inclusive approach to the struggle for Black rights. On February 21st, 1965, during a speaking engagement in Harlem, three members of the NOI rushed to the stage and shot Malcolm some 15 times at a close range. After Malcolm's death, his best-selling book, The Autobiography of Malcolm X, popularized his ideas, particularly among Black youth, and laid the foundation for the Black Power movement of the late 1960s and 1970s.